I'm Sam Smyth from Smyth Reported Car Service. This is an MG Bach out of a 1977 MGB. We're getting ready to reassemble it. We're putting everything together that we need to get together. This block was even painted the wrong color. The older cars are painted in the cranberry red, but the late model cars, the blocks and the head, cylinder heads are all black. This is an 1800 block, as you can see. We had a bad set of worn out pistons, too much. It was like 3,000s over with the pistons in it. So there was no way this car was going to get proper compression. So actually, we had to bore this and then get it up to 60, which is 60 is where I like to be anyway on these, 40, 60, and put a new set of pistons in it. We've obviously ram weighed the rods, line boarded, balanced it. Anyway, we had everything checked for cracks. We've had everything done to this block that we possibly do. Sorry, we're not showing you putting a crank and the pistons in. Anyway, but we did do that. We got a new camshaft for it. We're running a mild camshaft. This car is going to be a street car, so we don't want to get anything crazy on it. Plus, it'll be running its still original carburetor, which is the Zenith Stromberg. It's a single one. We're going to update the fuel pump and update the clutching assembly and update the motor mounts. We're also, this thrust plate cam usually gets reused. We're going to replace this. This actually looks appeared. This car came in non-running barely. And it looks like somebody had attempted to install that wrong once because it's actually scratched on the wrong side. This brass stuff is supposed to go towards the camshaft. So anyway, with that being said, there's just a series of events. This is a total engine rebuild. You get new valve guide springs, anything it needs, triple cut, whatever we clean. This is like the original gear. Every part, including this block, this is a casting of the block. I have it blasted absolutely clean, then take all my measurements, which is a proper way of doing it. We may not be the cheapest game in town, but we are one of the most thorough, and we have some of the most professional people among us with doing our work. So that does cost a little bit more, but in the long run, you'll have the total value of the project for the longevity. So anyway, with that being said, these people came to us under a referral. We've done many engine blocks. I own 33 MGs myself. We're going to go back with a new clutch, correct clutch, and we're going to a rocker shaft assembly. All that gets inspected, serviced. Anything gets done that's needed. And then finalization will get proper paint put on it, all masked off and painted correctly. Everything's done, dry, and gasketed. What needs painted that we can't paint, common sense will tell us to do it either before or after. So anyway, with that being said, I'm Sam Smyth from Smyth Imported Car Service. This is a family business founded out of Ireland, 1934. We're a Rolls-Royce and Bentley specialist, but as you can see, we work on everything from a bug-eye Sprite that's in the service bay right now, 1958, to a 77 MGB, to where we have a 64 MGB. I don't know if you can hear me over there, but we've got a 64 MGs. We do Triumphs, a lot of Triumphs. Actually, there seems to be a lot of yellows because we actually, last year, built two full engines on two yellow Triumphs, and they're on our gallery page. You can see if you go to our web page and you look at our gallery and you click on it, you can see it doesn't have all the cars I've done. It just gives you an idea of what we can do here and what we have done. On cars. So everything from Healy's to Daytona Ferraris to California Ferraris to the standard 360 Ferrari down to a little Morris Minor 1000. So whatever your needs are in an import, whether it be foreign, European, please feel free to give us a call. It's 513-793-0434. We're located in Cincinnati, Ohio. And it's Smyth, Sam Smyth Imports. And that's Smyth with a Y, as in, why pay too much? Let's get it.